George R. R. Larson, J. R. R. Tolkien.
Brace yourself.
Winter is coming.
Gather up your soldier, trolls and elves,
and your ants.
Cause there's a new leader, every lord in the ring. My readers fall in love with every character I've written, then I kill them. And they're like,
go fuck yourself.
Bad guys survive, good guys die. You can tell what's gonna happen. My page and age 5 years old. They're all seeing how to find some sex in your movies.
Yeah.
Ditch the booby, cast a couple goonies. Into your plots and not David the Gnome.
I think the time has come.
Yes, it's here. It's here.
Your hobbit hole heroes can't handle my threat.
Queens, dragons, dwarves,
dwarves,
horses,
dwarves,
fortresses,
dwarves,
magic and
dwarves,
swords.
You have bit my whole shit,
you uninspired hack.
Want a war, George?
Welcome to Shire-raq. In book sales, you got nothing to say. I'm number 51 and 52, you're under 2, change your grade. I got the pros of a pro, your shit's a paw. You're a pirate, you even stole my armor. The genre's called fantasy. It's meant to be realistic humanity.
I conscientiously object to what you're doing on these beats. I'll cut you like my teeth on Beauty and the Tweet. Went too deep, Professor B-Pan. We don't need the backstory on every fucking tree branch.
I cut my teeth in the trenches of the Somme. Man, it's hard for me to take your Santa Claus ass through Vietnam. From a dude who sends a raven to say hi to his toes.
Your fat jokes are worse than your pipe smoke. My show's the hottest thing on OB. Even the names of your characters suck. You got buffers and boofers and
carrots.
You got a goofy breakfast for all them sick and fucks. Lift up my gut and teabag and
smile. Okay, that zoom in was a little too extreme.
Lift up my gut and teabagging's my nut.
Jon Snow and I were just discussing how you and C.S. Lewis both
know nothing.
Because the backstory on my box office is
billions.
And I'm more rock and roll than you ever been.
Don't believe me? Ask Bach. I've got more cock than Smith and Wesson.
I can't reach this fella. Shit, I'm too towering. Every time I battle, it's return.
Gandalf the Great.